yours? Inoki, that's yours. Get your presents, guys.
Christmas, everyone. It is Christmas morning 2016, and we just finished opening our presents, and now it's time for the dogs to open their presents. But while my baby's a little bit indecent in some lingerie that I got her, I'm going to just show you what I got. Some pretty cool stuff. Beard balm. Good change. Some sweet shaving cream. She got me a subscription box for men's fashion. It's called Spreza Box. So inside this box, there's a tie, some socks, a flask, a multi-tool for your wallet, a pocket square for your suits. What else is the other one? And a really cool leather item you wrap your headphones around. And it's a subscription box. I'll get one box every month for a year that's gonna have items like that. I also got this really cool jacket. I'm gonna put that on in a minute. And now what we're gonna do is give the dogs their presents. We're gonna put some peanut butter inside the present to make them want to tear it open and rip it up. Get them! Get their attention.
Guys, come get it! Come get it! What's in it? What's in it?
Yay! Get it!
Okay, I opened it for them.
For you.
Hanta, do you have a gift that I have to arrange?
Hanta, what did you get?
He got a treat tower.
What does he do with that treat tower?
We put treats and he has to get them out.
He has to
like a little activity for him.
Awesome. All right, Merry Christmas, everybody. It is a 85 degree summer winter day in Florida on Christmas Day, and we are taking the dogs out for some exercise. I have no idea why the city of Lakeland can kiss my ass for this, but we went to 3 city public parks and all the gates are closed, like you can't get in. Holloway Park, we're here at Eagle's Nest and Peterson Park, they have the gates closed and chained up where you can't get into a public park on Christmas Day and get outside. I have no idea why. So we are here, just parked my truck on the side of the road, and we're just gonna kind of run this in this grass parking lot and run the dogs and hang out with them. But I hope everyone had a really good Christmas this morning. Hope everyone got what they wanted. Everyone got to be with people they love. And yeah, we're gonna look forward to a feast tonight, some fun family time. Side note, the Mavic Pro drone comes with this clear plastic globe to protect the drone, and that thing just saved my drone. I'm gonna have to order a new one. I opened my truck door, the bag for the drone fell right outside. Oh no. The bag fell right outside of my truck door, right to the concrete, and it cracked the dome and saved the camera. So it just served its purpose, but wow, that was scary. So yeah, let me put this camera down, and so you can see my crazy dog was running around. So we're good.
Like an animal, I still got love for you, and I'm coming home.
way to Christmas at my mom's house first, open presents and give her presents. And then to my uncle's where we all get together. I always do two really nice beef tenderloins on the grill for Christmas, so I've had them marinating all night in red wine, balsamic vinegar, coriander, garlic, salt, pepper, and it's gonna be really nice. So we're gonna grill those out. I made a nice bruschetta platter too for an appetizer. See if I can pop in here and show you that. I'll show you that later. You might not be able to see it now. And some special spicy horseradish cream sauce for the meat. And here comes Santa Claus.
Ho, ho, ho.
And we're off. This is times when having a tonneau cover comes in handy. Mother's house in Flint City, and we are going to do a quick gift exchange and all our presents, and it will be barking dogs and KK, and then we're headed over to cook some meat.
Now that everything is awesome, Tony, I know you must have picked it out.
It's you.
All by yourself. Oh. No, it's not.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
Uh-huh, it is.
Yeah, it is.
Your very own.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
I have one that is fake.
No, it's real.
Amy, Tony, you guys should not have done that.
Yeah, you did a nice bag.
But you should not have done that. You guys are going on that trip.
It's okay.
Worry about you right now. We're good. We're good.
We're fine.
You gotta have a fancy bag for your new fancy phone case.
No,
your fancy
because people are not gonna believe it.
Before I forget, come take a look at this man cave. We're wrapping up Christmas now. Didn't take much video today because we had so much going on. I had to cook the tenderloins. But this is my Uncle Steve's man cave, and I think it's a really cool place. So he has this mural on the wall of Boston Red Sox Stadium. It's pretty big. He's got the curved TV, and then look at your boy. Don't know about that guy right there. Cool. My uncle's a big sports guy. So it was an awesome Christmas. But a good time. And we played Pie Face Challenge. So if you guys haven't played that, do it.